गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी स्टडी चैप्टर 3 सब्ट्रैक्शन। चैप्टर 3 सब्ट्रैक्शन। फर्स्ट वी सब्ट्रैक्ट एनी नंबर, देन फॉर एग्जांपल 3742 माइनस 1142। We subtract this number. The bigger number is called minute. The bigger number is called minute. The smaller number is called subtrahend. The result is called difference. Again, the bigger number is called minute. Smaller number is called subtrahend. The result is called difference. Then first we subtract this number. 2 take away from 2. 2 take away from 2. We get 0. Then 4 take away from 4. We get 0. Then 1 take away from 7. We get 6. Then 1 take away from 3, we get 2. Then the bigger number 3742 is minute. Then 1142 is subtrahend. The result is difference. Understand? Bigger number is called minute. The smaller number is called subtrahend. The result is called difference. Now we get a formula. Minute minus subtrahend is equal to difference. Next, minute minus difference is equal to subtrahend. Then difference plus subtrahend is equal to minute. Again, this formula, you learned the formula. Minute minus subtrahend is equal to difference. Then minute minus difference is equal to subtrahend. Difference plus subtrahend is equal to minute. Understand all student? Then for example 3748 from 9325. Subtract 3748 from 9325. Then which word come here from? This meaning, the second number write in first. This meaning, the second number write in first. Which number is our second number? 9325. According to place value, you write ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Then you write Which number come in first? Second number. This is the bigger number. Do you write this number? 5, 2, 3, 9. Then 8. Then this number 8, 4, 7, 3. Then minus this. Here 8 take away from 5. This is possible? No. I have a 5 toffees. For example, I have 5 toffees. How many toffees I have? 5. Okay? Then how to distribute in 8 students? This is possible? No. This is not possible. What I can do? I take borrow from next digit. Then here I take borrow. This goes to degrees in 1. This goes to 15. Understand? I take 10. 10 plus 5, 15. Understand? Then now I have how many toffees? 15 toffees. Now I have 15 toffees. Then I give 8 students. I give to 8 students. 8 take away from 15. 8 take away from 15. Then you get 7. Then 4 take away from 1. This is possible? I have 1. Again I have 1 toffee. How to give 4 students? No. I take, borrow. Then this 3 goes to 2. This goes to 11. Now 4 take away from 11. We get 7. Then 7 take away from 2. This is possible? No. We take a borrow. This go to 8. This is 12. Understand? Then now 7 take away from 12. You get a 5. Here 3 take away from 8. You get a 5. Then the bigger number is called minuend. This is minuend hour. The smaller number is called subtrahend. Then the result is called difference. Understand? Then another example. Find the difference. And check your answer. Find the difference and check your answer. First question. 8314 minus 5223. Okay. Now we write according to place value: ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Which is our greater number, bigger number? 8000. This write in first. 4, 1, 3, 8. Here 3, 2, 2, 5. Then minus. 3 take away from 4. 3 take away from 4. You get a 1. Next, 2 take away from 1. This is possible? You have only 1. toffee, how to give it to students? No. Then we take a borrow. 3 goes down to, then this go 11. Now 2 take away from 11, you get a 9. Here 2 take away from 2, you get a 0. Then 5 take away from 8, you get a 3. This is our answer. This is minute, this subtrahend, this difference. Now our question, again you read our question, find the difference and check your answer. Check. Then now we write check. First we write the difference. You write 3091 plus, then you write subtrahend 5223. Then add 3 plus 1, 4, 9 plus 2, 11, carrying 1, 0 plus 2, 2, 2 plus 1, 3, then 3 plus 5, 8. Our minute together, this is our minute, this is our subtrahend, this is our difference. Then what is the formula? We get a minute, difference plus subtrahend is equal to minute. Understand? Then properties of addition. First grouping property. Grouping or ordering, grouping property. Grouping property is not possible in subtraction. Ordering property. Ordering property. This is also not possible in subtraction. For example, 4378 minus 3122. First we subtract 4378 minus 3122. Then subtract. 2 take away from 8, 6. 2 take away from 7, 5. 1 take away from 3, 2. 3 take away from 4, 1. Then we change the number 3122 minus 4378. This is possible? No. This number is smaller than 4378. Therefore, ordering property is not possible in subtraction. Ordering and grouping property are not possible in subtraction. Next, property of zero. We subtract 0 from any number. We subtract 0 from any number. The result is the number itself. The result is the number itself. For example, 74 minus 0 is equal to 74. Understand? Then 175 minus 0 is equal to 175. Understand? The next property is property of number itself. Number itself. We subtract a number from itself. the result is 0. A number subtracted from itself, the result is 0. For example, 35 minus 35. What we get? 0. 17 minus 17. We get 0. 4728 minus 4728. We get 0. Understand the properties, all students? Then, subtraction sentences. 3648 plus 2145. You get 8 plus 5 13, carrying 1 9 7 5. We write two sentences in subtraction. How many sentences we write in subtraction? Two. First we write our answer. Sum come in first. 5793 minus this number 3648. Again, this sum come in first. 5793 minus this first number 3648. Then subtract. 8 take away from 3. This is possible? No. This go 8, this come in 13. Now 8 take away from 13, we get a 5. 4 take away from 8, we get a 4. 6 take away from 7, we get 1. 3 take away from 5, get 2. First answer this. Then second sentence, we write in two sentence. Second sentence, again you write our sum first. 5793 minus which number we write? 2000, this number 2145. Then 5 take away from 3, this is possible? No. We get a, we take borrowing this 8, this 13. 5 take away from 13, 8. 4 take away from 8, 4. 1 take away from 7, 6. 2 take away from 5, 3. Listen here. First, again, repeat again. First, you write your sum in first. This sum, your question sum in first. Then you write this number. You check this, you subtract this number, we get the second number, this. Then second number we subtract in second number, we get the first number. Yes, understand? Also, this is the sentences of subtraction. Understand all student? Understand? Yes. Then I give some homework you. You do this homework in notebook and book. Question 1, A to R in book, exercise number 3.1. Again, question 2, A to F in notebook of exercise number 3.1. Thank you.